Chris has compiled a list of quarterbacks that the Browns lost to this year. Want to list? Want to hear the list?
No, but
you don't.
Go
Buckle
ahead. Up, kids.
Go
you
ahead,
You don't
Chris.
Want to hear the now again.
Right.
Quarterbacks in the playoffs in the AFC: Josh Allen,
check.
Patrick Mahomes,
check.
Joe Burrow,
check.
Justin Herbert,
check.
Okay.
Trevor Lawrence, check.
Trevor Lawrence and Lamar Jackson.
That's
those are some
right.
damn good quarterbacks.
And then you know Tua had a really good year until concussion
right.
number eight,
right.
and he's not going to play. But the Dolphins backed their way in.
Right.
So really, if I look 1 through 7, every team that made it in the
right.
AFC has a pretty damn good quarterback.
Right. These are the quarterbacks you lost to this year and that beat your defense.
Joe Flacco.
Oh my gosh. That's a third string quarterback right there, okay?
Marcus Mariota.
Where'd he end the season? At home. At home.
Justin Herbert.
Hey, he's good.
A guy named Bailey Zappi.
Oh my God.
Didn't just lose to him. He got destroyed by him.
So then a stretch of good quarterbacks. Lamar, Tua, Josh Allen, Joe Burrow. But then, Andy Dalton. And Kenny Pickett.
I could argue that right there, that list. And of course, every team's going to lose to good quarterbacks. But when you lose to guys that are home, so to speak.
Sure.
That's not a good sign.
No, it's not. And Riz, is it all Joe Woods' fault?
No.
No.
Hell no.
And is firing him going to immediately fix everything?
No.
No, it is not.